My nose is like dying right now.
We're gonna try out this like milky piggy bubble mask.
Wait, wait, I'm gonna get the directions actually. Or is Korean?
It's in Korean?
Wait, I'm just kidding.
Okay!
Wait, you weren't kidding, it is in Korean.
Oh, dude, it's like bubbling.
Wait, does it feel cool?
Oh, it's cold!
Wait, is it popping on my face?
Yeah, it's like bubbles.
I swear I heard a pop. But if it turned white, Hanson, if it turned white, does that mean I'm white?
Yeah, that means all of us are white.
Okay!
Oh my, now we all look like devil's advocate. Like,
on your nose too.
Oh dude, it's like so...
Ooh, yeah, it's like bubbling.
It's like bubbling, man.
Is that why it's like carbonated? Like, that's what they named it?
Yes.
Oh, it smells pretty good.
Smells like, Hanson on there.
How long do you keep it on?
I think like 10 minutes.
Dude, this feels so weird.
Oh, dude, it feels good.
Oh, it feels
yeah,
good.
It's good, but
it's like a
weird
massage.
It's like
weird
though.
Can I turn on the
light?
Yeah.
It looks like it's all like cracked.
Like I'm a monster.
Yeah, but you already are, so
do okay.
Yo, look, it's time to walk around.
Oh my guys,
we're getting a little big.
We're getting yeah,
almost
oh,
big.
Oh my guys, I can just say.
Yoo-hoo!
Don't touch it. Face mask,
so itchy.
Face mask with drugs.
I don't like this anymore. It's
so not itchy. A good combination.
This is so itchy!
So itchy. Yeah, mine's really itchy too.
Oh, okay,
so
I can't help it.
Yeah, am I
not? No, I'm not touching.
Oh, God. This is actually really bad.
How bad?
Angel, you gotta feel it. You gotta sacrifice to get the good skin.
It's so itchy.
Like, bubbles are popping. It's like itchy.
Just sacrifice.
So itchy.
Oh, my. Watch, I make a sexy face. Like,
hey, let me see.
This doesn't work. It's not working though,
because
like, we're ugly.
Wow, we look so ugly.
We look so ugly.
Oh my gosh, taking this thing off. Oh,
yeah.
Itches like hell.
Look.
Oh my gosh, this thing itches. I'm so done.
Oh. Yeah, I guess this is so weird.
Oh my cringe. Oh shoot, the bubbles are big.
So my face does not feel any different except for the fact that it is sticky, which is due to the Milky Piggy bubble mask. But I don't really like it. Also, the mask just like wouldn't come off. And it was itchy. So I don't know if I would do this again unless like my acne magically disappeared by tomorrow morning.
True.
What were your feelings on the mask?
I was actually quite disappointed. I just thought it would be
also, just since the last mask that we did, my acne has become worse. So, maybe it was due to the mask, maybe it wasn't.
My face actually has been better. Like,
really?
Yeah, the last one was actually good. Damn.
Like,
wait, my face is really dry.
Mine is too, we need lotion.
We need lotion right now.
Why
are my
notes
are
red?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you see that? It says red. I don't
So in conclusion, this Milky Piggy bubble mask was out of 10, I would say a 7, a 6, a 6. What do you say? Yo, what do you say?
Out of
10.
Out of 10.
Well, I don't use this thread. I'm just saying, I really like this, so I'd say
8.
And
Tate
just has no acne, so he can't talk. So I think
it'll work. Dude, oh my. Wow, that actually looks so clear right now.
Oh. Can people say they're clear skin for the first time?
Yeah, come on. That
relevant.
Narcissistic.
Okay. Alright, so in 3 days on Saturday, we're gonna try out the Magnum mask.
That'll be the
ultimate. And that'll be the ultimate one. So, yeah, stay tuned.